Nĩ twanyita hau, nĩ mũkũrĩa na tũkĩrĩithũria haha, tondu ni twiguithanirie uguo gutire kiama kirehirio no ni twaigwe ni twaiguithanirie ithuothe aikari a kirima gikuyu ekuna na miru na aria mari kuria kungi ati turi maru kurwa iuri o ta uria ciumari maciumari maumaga hamwe wamuona kiama-ini kia jubilee ugiciria kuri ndeto cianyu urathikiriria arehire ciao ona ithuĩ noguo tukwenda tugithie kuria kungi na kwa sababu kwa hayo mengi na machache wacha sasa nisome yale ambayo tumeafikiana siku ya leo na nitaisoma kwa lugha ya Kizungu. Cognizant of the deep desire for economic emancipation of the people of Mount Kenya and the people of Kenya entirely, and especially our region, I want to repeat that, this conference is convened by all political parties domiciled in Mount Kenya, but with a national outlook. Whereas this conference has been convened with a view of deliberating the political, economic, and socio-cultural challenges facing the region, and whereas the people of this region have noted with concern the deliberate efforts by the Kenya Kwanza regime to economically, politically, and socio-culturally eliminate, emasculate, deprive, and impoverish them through the regime's oppressive, draconian, and autocratic policies similar to those of the colonial era, and whereas the region is aware that the oppressive policies being perpetuated by this regime, who are the puppets of foreign masters, among them the IMF and World Bank, to the detriment of the economic and political well-being of the region and the country at large, and where the people of this region have realized that there is need for their political, economic, and socio-cultural unity, cognizance of the fact that the region plays host to 9 million strong voting bloc, further aware that the region plays a significant role in its contribution to the national GDP, aware that the Kenya Kwanza regime has by its punitive taxing policies targeted to economically emasculate our region through its policies to tax wealth and not income, and further aware that the regime is determined to continue with its oppressive taxation as evidenced by the proposed finance bill, and now, therefore, we, the people of Mount Kenya region, do hereby and solemnly resolve as follows. Resolve as follows. But one, we shall work towards uniting the region in all the three thematic areas, political, economic, and socio-cultural. Two, that the region shall pursue all its interests through all the means necessary, constitutional, political, economic, and civic action, to attain our inherent and unalienable rights and freedom, and as guaranteed to us by God.
That the allocation of national resources must be equitable and guided by our one man, one vote, one shilling policy. That we reserve the right to continue to highlight all issues that are negatively affecting our people. And finally,
that we, the people of the region, have resolved that we shall unite under one umbrella movement to safeguard our interests and to speak as one mountain with one voice. Therefore, we, the Kenyans, united to resist oppression, and we invite all like-minded to join this movement. Asanteni sana, Mungu awabariki.
Guria atongoria othe acia mailia tukoretwo tugicemania nao kuria moke haha mbere riu. Moke haha mbere. Na mugiukaga ni kumuria na gikuyu mwe moko na igu mwikira. Ni mwetekera na matua macio. Ni mwetekera na matua macio. Ngai moko na igu. Thank you. Leru.
Kwa beria hao. Na tulacho katuloga atiriri.
ithuĩ tũrĩ atetithuĩ tũrĩ mũno na haha nae tũracaria ihinda tũgeka marĩa make na haha igũrũ harĩ mũndũ ũngĩ ũrĩkĩtie wĩra wake na ndarĩ na gĩtĩ aracaria nĩwe ũrĩikaragĩra na hau igũrũ enda gwĩtana agethana nĩ mwahĩtũkie ũguo etagwo atĩa atietagwo atĩa ngai amũrathime na mwĩke wega nĩ twakinya mũcemanio witũ mũico nĩ tũkũmwĩra mũthenya ũrĩa tũgwĩtana rĩngĩ tũkwenda kũhingĩrwo na mahoya nĩ ũrĩkũtigarĩte andũ hoinĩ